I'm sorry. Your time has come, has come, has come, has come.
No, God is present today. They need to be afraid. You need to be afraid today because the God of justice is present now. That's why he said, vengeance is mine. The battle is not yours. The battle is the Lord's. And God has come. The battle is on and the plagues are coming down. And no, I'm not afraid, but you need to be. And especially when you see what's coming up, because as a man soweth, the same shall he also reap. And when you have done the evil that you've done to us and done it to others, did you never think that there would come a day when you would have to pay for all that crap that you have done? Thomas Jefferson said it right, brother. He said, I tremble for my country when I reflect that God is just and that his justice cannot sleep forever. Well, his justice has awakened, and all over the world, the nations are turning right before our eyes. And that's why Trump is saying we gotta make America great. How? When? Again. Because she's not great today. People are not afraid. The world has taken enough of America's evil. So death is sweeter to some than continuing to live under white supremacy and under tyranny. So no, I don't care nothing about them investigating me or arresting me or even killing me. But I tell you what, I'll give you a little warning. You kill your last man when you kill Dr. King. You will not get that chance to do that to me. And if it pleases God that you do kill me right after you kill me, all of you gonna die. Because I'm not here by myself. I'm not here of myself. You can see that God must be backing me. Otherwise, where would I get the strength to say and do what I do? No, man, it's our time now. Now.
God has sent me to make you all feel the wrath and cometh. I'm here to heat up and beat the street up. I'm back to punish. While Trump is present with a mouth screaming louder than trumpets, while you bow to the puppets, I'ma stand and stick around for the judgment. Use the world stage with the God crown and put it down for the public. The earth's in pain with a lost pound of demonic indulgence. These devil consultants, while I squeeze wine, I remind you the culprits. Kind of impulsive to expose them through rhymes that I publish. It's kind of disruptive when I talk now. Line up the subjects, I'm tired of injustice from the post politicians and judges. When you witness the abuse of power, sometimes it's seductive. Then I question God, why create a creature that is so destructive? Hold all your grudges and focus while you create expenses. Every man is free of choice, but no man is free of consequences. Hold your suggestions and listen closely. I study lessons causing rain, hail, snow, and earthquake, and travel dimensions. The ground will rattle, the earth will rumble like a stampede of cattle, 1120 feet per second faster than sound travel. How many more protests? How many more marches? Zero results is so grotesque. Don't even get me started to calm my mama, she knows best. Fight for the daily departed, God is the armor, we so blessed. Let's zoom in on the target, from a certificate of merit down to a felony. For one's actions and deeds, justice is the reward or penalty. Your pants too tight, nigga, it's been part of the plan, fool. They fucked around and made the demasculization a man cold. I appreciate my pop, never stopped to the death of me. Raised this to be men and I'll never disgrace our legacy. Fuck following trends that don't make us men is the recipe. To care for your woman, your mother, and children is necessity. In the last couple of years, you niggas look like you need therapy. Mentally, it appears as if the imbalance is chemically. How you gonna try to stop God's work? It could never happen even after I'm back in the Lord's dirt. I'm here to present the impact of the extinction level event. Two, I'm only here to present and bring the impact of the extinction level event. Two.
Tell Busta Rhymes, I saw him at the Grammys. He spoke with